Yeah. Hey folks, if you're tuning in, thanks for joining us on sixteenth. Ooh. I got Nick from Grim Radio with me. Cause he's cool like that. And he's gonna help me get these what are they, like Halloween thingies? Trunk or treat, yeah. Yeah.
You're done warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the...
Yeah, when I was playing Killing Floor earlier, I noticed that my crosshair, like, was moving. I was like, what the hell? And apparently I had the aim assist on. I didn't even notice. I don't know if I always had it on or if it was, got turned on like with an update or something, but it was on and I was like, huh, I don't like it. So I turned
Battle
it off.
Royale. Set a drop point for your team, soldier.
Do you know where these things
Avoid
are at?
The gas. Get to the safe zone.
Alright. Are they... Okay, so we just kind of go wherever. Alright, I guess. Alright. Are we going to storage town? Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, sweet. Oh, how many people do you think are over here at this airport? I can't tell. Is that... you right there? Oh, I thought you were already on the freaking roof.
All right, lads, let's get it done.
I'm coming.
Rilassati, I gotcha!
Yeah. Yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. Alright, let's try not to die. He's just here to pick up some crates and then get the hell out. Am I right? Take a smoke grenade. Grenade! The hell is that? Ooh, that was almost bad. I was like, okay, come out, parachute. Come out, parachute! No, nothing yet. Hey, I found a sticker. Yay. Help! Help! Motherfucker! Damn it! Yeah, I got it. Now I'm in this bitch-ass gulag.
Welcome to the gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom.
Yeah, yeah. Suck on some of this jigsaw.
You're up next.
Yeah, I know. I was going for it and I didn't realize there was somebody so close to us.
Hey, going to the front line. You lose, your fight is over.
Oh,
time to earn your freedom, soldier.
Like, you got it all from us.
Stand by for redeployment.
Bene, ready for more.
Yeah, I got the gulag. Yeah. Is it on the roof or is... He's gonna try and go up there and finish you. Oh shit, there's two of them. I can't do nothing about it. Sorry. I gotta wait for them to leave. I'm sure they know I'm up here. Second I go down there, dude, they're gonna fucking kill me. Sorry, I feel like such a dirtbag.
Teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Things looking sweet. That terrible look.
Your teammate's done in. They're returning to base. It's all up to you now. Go for the win.
It's all up to you now. Go for the win. I'm like, no. I'm gonna die. And then you and I are going to go to do something else. The other game mode. What was it? Plunder? Hang on. Give me a sec. I want to use this gun real quick. What am I hearing? No, not the train. It sounds like there's somebody near me, but I think it's just like the tent flapping or some shit.
We've got a loadout drop inbound. Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
I don't have any armor. I don't have anything, so if I go down, I'm going down.
Overhead.
This place already been looted. Probably somebody's still in here. Take that. Oh. just saying. I was looking for him, he was looking for me. We come in right here in the street, scrap like a motherfucker.
Gas is closing in.
Ooh, that scared me. Check out Battle Pass. You can unlock Battle Pass. It's a free reward, dude. Free. Come on, man. Come buy it. No. Mm-hmm. That's right. Come on, bro. You know you want it. Funny, anytime somebody says skins, I always think of like hitting them skins, knocking boots, you know what I'm
Yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly.
Welcome to pre-match. Spray it all over that dude.
Alright, that's enough fucking about. Now we do this for real.
Armistice. Okay. I have downtown in here. I just got it today, or right now.
All right, soldier, mark a drop point for your team.
Want to go to hospital? Okay. Where is it now? Okay, way over there. Okay. They deploy a parachute, damn. It's a lot of bit of a hot zone. I see one and he's already landed. He's on the ground. Top earners mark, go get 'em. Oh shit. It looks like either. Let's say it looks like somebody was just smoked over here. But that's where I'm at. Or no, I'm on the roof. My bad. Oh yeah, I hear him. I got a fucking armor plates.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Extraction is standing by. Mark an LZ for pickup.
Alright. I'm on the bottom floor. Team Wipe, are you in here? Yeah, I did. Oh, yeah, well, I wasn't sure if it was you or not. I took his armor plate. He didn't have any armor on. Or maybe you. Alright, I'm coming. Cool. Hell yeah, that's what's up. I don't want to finish. What's this? Hey, there's an armor box. Come over and get some of his armor. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. But of course. And the lights are blinking. I'm thinking it's all over when I go out drinking. Tish is like, can't sing that song. Shutting your stream down. Copyright. Shit. That's how YouTube is, man.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Try this one out. That's pretty dope. Oh, keyboard is there. Wait for you to get off of it.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Pretty dope, though. Oh, sweet. Kind of looks like the Disturbed logo. On the face of it? No, I can't see it. All I see is your meaty ass, like, gloves. Alright, that's good. Shit. Like shit, there's a vehicle coming, it's just idle. Ooh. Right, shit. Yeah, I found damn loot. And another armor box. I think so. Yeah, let's see. Yep. I got the trick-or-treat thing.
An enemy team is hunting you. Stay alert.
Why are we being man, fuck you guys, man. Leave us be. All we wanna do is play in peace. I killed one person this whole time, man. That's because he was beefing with you. What? Oh, my bad. Yeah, I'm coming. Sorry. Where are we going next? No, I wasn't sad. I'm sorry. I apologize. There you go. Alright, go ahead. Let's go. And we gonna boogie. I'm down. I'm down. Boogie. So you said that Dam was one of the harder ones. What was the other hard one? Superstore or some shit? Okay. Mm. Oh, something. You gotta consult that GPS. I don't know, man. I think that my issue with like online gaming and stuff nowadays is that I'm not having fun for whatever reason, and that's like the only reason why I play games, to have fun. But I'm like way too tight about it now. It's just like, who cares? No, it is. Sometimes it ain't. Sometimes I get like, man, I know I'm just gonna die. You know, I'm gonna go to the gulag, or I'm gonna lose all my money, and my team's gonna die, and then everybody's gonna get frustrated with me. And it's just like, it's usually not really the case. I'm usually the last one alive. Oh shit, they deleted the fuck out of this place. Man, he's just asking to get blown up right now. Okay.
You evaded the enemy track. Good work.
Yeah. What's that? Oh, they already came up in here. Hey, cash deposit room. Hell yeah. Let's deposit our cash. What? Oh, shit. Oh. We're indoors. Hey, come deposit your cash. Hey, come deposit your cash. Hold up, nothing. You got 10 seconds. 9 seconds. Alright, I'll go grab it. Alright, that thing's about to take off. I'm sorry. That was a douchey of me. I should have waited. No, it's not. It's not, man. Cause now you're sitting on all this fucking money. No. Ooh, I got a UAV. UAV? Is that you? Okay. I was like, okay, our position's about to be given up. Oh, okay. I'm coming. Oh, my bad, okay. Gotcha.
Enemy attack chopper is in the AO. Bring it down and recover the cash.
Where you at? Well, I just found an RPG. I mean, I got one round in it. I can give it a shot. I can try and hit it. And I... Oh, I didn't even see that, dummy. I'm blind. Yay, did I get it? No. I saw confetti and I got excited. Like, no. Didn't get it. Damn airport downtown. That's the only ones I got. Let's go. Alright. Pull out my regular gun. Oh no.
Would you use some recon?
UAV entering the AO.
Alright, I got us a UAV. Overhead. Gonna see if anybody can see us or if anybody's around. Alright, cool. Okay. Gotcha. Okay.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Oh, okay. Not a fan of this area. I tend to die in this area a lot. Coming. Cool, I'm coming. Oh, wow. Oh, okay, never mind. As I say, I jumped quite a ways, but... Yay, found it. I found it. Ooh, counter-strike. Or cluster strike. Sweet. Yeah, there's a precision airstrike right here if you want it. Yeah, I mean, we got like a minute and some change, something like that. Ooh, cash the target balloon. Okay. Alright. Let me... I wonder how... Yeah, whatever's closest, I guess. We've only got like a minute or so. Okay, plane. Cash drop. Incoming. So for anyone who's watching, I love y'all. Hope you're having a great night. I'm fairly certain most people are out at Halloween parties, trick-or-treating and all that stuff, but I don't do that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm all for people having a good time. I'm having a good time right here. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, dude, they're even saying that, like, you can get it even if you're quarantined inside your house. How? But I don't know if that's a scare tactic or what. They're trying to be like, you're not safe anywhere. You know? I'm cool with it. Like, I think that most people are, like, they don't like or care for COVID because, like, they think that it's been politicized. They feel it's been... What's up? Oh, that was me. Oh, no. That was me. Oh, I was gonna say, this place is shitty. Yay, we got bronze. All right, I'll take it. Yeah, I got 2 crates that one. Ooh, check me out. Look at all that cash. I got 270,000. But you are also letting me pick a, or open up all the crates, so that makes sense. I got 1 kill. Hell yeah. Yeah. You sure are. Selfish, few assists. Damn, that's fucked up. It's gonna do me like that. Alright, I gotta go take care of some business real quick. I'll be back in a couple seconds, alright? Alright. Alright, I'm back. I smelled food cooking, and I was like, it's about 9 o'clock p.m. Mountain Standard Time, so I knew that Grandma was up getting herself something to eat. Usually when that happens, my wife gets hungry because she smells food and starts making food. So I'm like, ooh, what is it my wife is going to make? Cheese? Man, dude, I hate it when Twitch doesn't save my video like titles correctly. Like, all right, so last time I put you know, the game I was playing Killing Floor 2, right? And it said that I was playing a different game. I'm like, that's not what I was playing. Stupid. No, it's okay. So my title, my game, yeah, everything's like showing fine, but no. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Well, I mean, I changed everything though, so I don't know why it would stick to my last title. This event ends in 2 days, 3 hours, 51 minutes. Well, hopefully in the next 3 hours we can find all these crates for me.
Grab some target practice while you can.
I'm just saying, like, because I don't want to be, like, up for, like, ever trying to find these.
Enemy soldier incoming!
Let me see how he cheated this. Okay. So where are we gonna go first? Lumberyard, alright. That's actually where that's a popular spot, dude. Like, even before. Yeah, like, I remember it, like, when I first started playing this. Everyone kept saying, dude, let's go Lumberyard, okay? And then go to Lumberyard, and it was like always. Always people there. So. So funny seeing Leatherface on a fucking in a parachute. Oh my goodness. Dude, so you were talking to me last night, right? And I was able to respond to you, but I kept falling asleep. I don't know if you noticed or not. Like, for real, I didn't even finish, like, the whole movie. I remember a piece of it, and then I crashed out, and then, like, the end of the movie was there. And I was like, oh. Yeah, because I remember you had talked to me a couple of times. And I woke up and I responded to you, and I was like, oh shit. I was like, well, it's a good thing that Frankenstein is in the way. Oh, sweet. I thought there was a crate in here or something in there, but. Oh shit. You open one? Sure you did. No, I'm just kidding. So if you were to open it, would it get it for the whole crew or no? It's just whoever opened it. Gotcha. Shit, where's that other one? Right.
Extraction is standing by. Mark an LZ for pickup.
Huh. Did you open them both? Or just one? Okay. I was like, dude, I don't see it. I'm gonna go upstairs and get my ass shot off. What's up? This house, right? Yeah, okay. All right, let's go to the next house. Somebody was already in here. Oh, look at that thing. Owl rook. You can hear him? I didn't know that. Oh, that's what that noise is. Where it sounds like there's like a refrigerator. There's a refrigerator running. Alright, yeah, I don't hear anymore. I'm going in this big ass farmhouse. Oh, he scared me. I was like, shit! Shit! Go get the best of me. Okay. Yay! Yay! Show up on the map or not? I hear a vehicle. It's a train. It's a choo-choo. The gunfire is fairly close, ain't it?
Enemy attack chopper is in the AO. Bring it down and recover the cash.
Damn, dude, we are sounding really close to everything. This is Black Hawk Down right here in this neighborhood. Probably took it. Probably came over here like, shit, I don't want to go here. Get in the SUV and let's go. Oh, I think I found one. I think so. I'm not 100% though. I don't know if vehicles just show up hot. So I have a thermal sight. And I see way down there. How do I tag stuff?
Vehicle over there.
Yep, I found an SUV. I'm pretty sure somebody took it, man. Like something like that, some form of Call of Duty. It's way too quiet over here, dude. I'm actually getting kind of scared. Like, because of my headset, it's got the, surround sound, so I don't want to. All of a sudden, it's just quiet, and then we just start fucking getting lit up. Because I'm gonna jump. Missile lock is great. Yeah, I'm good. Fucker, where is it?
Would use some recon.
I got UAV.
UAV entering the AO.
Okay. He's up there, over there somewhere. He was behind me, so where I was at compared to you. I don't even know where you're at. He's to your right, I see him running. All right, that was pretty cool, I guess.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupplies.
I don't see him. He's got to be over here somewhere, though, right? Is this the direction he went? Yeah, he went to the right of where you were at. So just right of where you're at. All right, then there's gonna be... Yep. Area. There's a truck. Sweet. Mm-hmm. Is that supply run? No, thank you. Okay. So are we in storage town yet? But I was like, no, you dumbass. That's how we do it, bro. That's how teamwork does work. No deaths from behind. Awesome. I mean, I still died. I got shot in the ass and then turned around. Like, that doesn't count. Watch select. Aw, I didn't get to choose it. See what you did to me? It's alright.
Get yourself a proper warm up. We'll be deploying soon. Enemy soldier incoming.
Enemy soldiers everywhere. Man, how shitty. That was shitty of me. It was shitty in general. My head really ain't in the game.
Let's get these
crates. Seriously, dropped a crate?
Where are we going? Mark a
drop point for your team. One in military base? Yeah. I got Boneyard, Dam, Downtown, Airport, Quarry, and Hills. I sail around the world and go port to port. Every time I come, I produce a court. Oh, the prison's over there too. There go Leatherface. Did you ever do any of the parajumping or anything like that when you were in the Navy, or you didn't have to? All them damn seagulls or whatever scared the hell out of me. I thought those were like enemy combatants. Hang on, I found one. Oh my gosh, that scared the shit out of me. Oh man, I ain't even joking, man. I was like for real scared right there. Oh shit. Alright, where were you telling me to go? Okay. Oh damn, dear. They're quite a ways from me.
Primary LZs are marked. Extract is standing by.
On it.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh shit, dude, somebody got him, I think. They went away. I don't know if they just expire after a while or what, but... Okay. Okay. Yeah, yeah. They're still there. Nope. Armor box. Can you use some armor? Armor plates are cool. Big Daddy, 1221, kicked for inactivity. Oh shit, you hear that? I'm coming. Oh, you hear that? Oh, what the hell? That's kind of whack. That was very whack. Oh, I think I found it. No? Yeah, got it. First pistol. Alright, so that pre-zone. Yeah, that's true. I don't want to go to your secret spot. Mommy's gonna make me touch the secret spot. The one thing I hate about this headset is sometimes it does disconnect if I,
like, enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, if I get into certain areas, it's weird. Like, I have to sit a certain way. I can't.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Good. That means they know where we're here now.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I have a precision airstrike. Yeah. That's it. Nope.
Get me recon.
UAV entering the AO.
Doesn't seem to be anybody, according to the UAV. Got a cage.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
No. Still no. Change it.
Enemy attack chopper is in the AO. Bring it down and recover the cash.
Wait, what does that mean when there's that circle thing? Alright. Alright, I'm coming. Shit, yeah. Oh, there it is. Dude, he's coming right for us. Oh man, let's get out of here. Oh shit, dude. He's behind us. Yeah, I heard his freaking footsteps though as we ran out. Oh my goodness. That was scary, dude. Car was like that. Uh-oh. Their escape better not be for nothing, man. Dude, this whole place is like looted. Like, it was looted seconds before he got there, too. Oh, man. That's how it felt. Yes. Okay.
Secure all cash you find.
Oh. Hey, if you have the balloon, throw it down real quick. Now, if we die, nobody gets shit from us. Oh shit, never mind, they might get something from me. I don't think I was able to deposit all my cash. Yeah. It took all yours, though. Alright, we got 3 minutes left. Whichever one's closest. Lumber. I did not. I don't have. Oh my gosh. Oh, I got him. You fuck, I'm strong again, dude. Okay. Oh, say, where the hell are you? Did you take the stairs or the elevator? Like, this place has been looted anyways. Mission complete! Yay! How many bosses did I get that time? Like two or one? Cool. Damn, dude, we got quite a bit of cash that time. That shit was funny though, dude. You fucking hit that dude. Like, get out and kill him. Like, okay. And then when I got out though, like, you were still cruising with him. I was like, shit. And I had to wait for an open shot because I didn't want to shoot our vehicle. And then, like, he kind of got out a little bit when you sandwiched him. But he, for whatever reason, he didn't get out. So I just started dumping on his ass. Ow. Time of season. Oh, poor guy, I don't know. It was like, hey, you fucking sent me on his own, like, oh my god, you poor guy, but whatever, you probably would have. The tables were turned, you would have done the same, so. That one's going on my highlight reel. Yeah.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
Damn, dude, they put me all the way over here at the dam. Hiya. How you doing? I have to level up my pistol, man. So I was like shooting at him with my pistol. I got him like, I hit him twice. Alright, so where are we going again? I need military base, I need storage town, hospital, stadium, lumber yard, TV station, superstore.
Secure cash by completing contracts, looting, or eliminating targets. Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in.
Alright. Okay. Lead the way. Oh yeah, I see the bats. That's pretty cool. Seem like anybody's over here already? No. Wait, why?
Ammo here.
I got a munitions box over here if you want to get on it.
Here's some gear.
Oh shit, I hear one. I don't know how to get up on the roof where you're at. Got that whole combo lit. I thought there was, I thought there was another balloon in here too. I think I saw two of them in here. Oh, I have the other one, dumbass. Fucking idiot, dude. I think there's another in your hands.
Primary LZs are marked. Extract is standing by.
Hey, Nancy, I'm kind of hungry. Can you make me something to eat? Look in your right hand. That's how I felt, man, right now. Oh shit. Yeah, as I say, whatever's closest to us. I'm just glad that the game is being generous to us. For us, right?
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Uh-oh. Oh, I see him. Do you see him? Shit. Fuck, dude, I'm down. He's like, oh, you didn't have any money. Like, no, I didn't. And I thought I had a grenade. I don't in this loadout. I have a fucking throwing knife. So I would have thrown a grenade at him. Yeah. No. Hey, be careful, though, dude, because the dude's coming. Okay. Going right now. All right, there I come. Hopefully it didn't kill me again. It's like, I got no money for you, asshole. And my money's in the bank somewhere. It's in the cloud. I don't know how to get into this stadium now.
Enemy attack chopper is in the AO. Right. Bring it down and recover the cash.
Touch it down there. Did you kill anybody? I just saw like a dead body.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Yeah, I don't know how to get down there. Did you hear that? How many are up there? Ha! I came up just as that happened, dude. Nice.
Secure all cash in the area.
Shit. Somebody's here. Come on, man. Hey, turn around. There's somebody behind. I don't know why I'm going down so fast, man. Shit. I was not paying attention at all. I'm marked. Oh, I'm top earner apparently. That's lame. Moses just asked me what I'm doing. I was like, oh, I'm playing some Call of Duty with Nick. And he's like, hey, tell me, give me my prize. Damn, dude, you are hella far away from me. I'm trying. I'm out here on the field right now. Oh shit, getting shot at.
Bounty target is up. Let's get it done.
The fuck? I did not mean to do that. Where are you? Do you see him?
Enemy UAV overhead.
So he's like directly behind me. There he is. Get down.
Target is down. Well done.
Oh, he was the bounty target. Never mind. Other one. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck! That's my bad. Nope. I'm just mad because he fucking disturbed our what we were doing. That's all. I don't really care. He's got a jacked dad! I don't care, motherfucker. I think he's got the boy, but I'll ask him.
Hostile dropping into the area. I'll watch the skies.
That bronze out, huh? Look at that. You got 3 kills, bro. Kicking ass that time. I got 1 kill. Should have had 2, but I fucked up. But it's better. Rank, I think that's like your level or some shit. So you're a higher, yeah, you're a higher level than I am. Yay. Got that cleaver. Oh, that's cool. So it's a weapon. So I have 7 more that I need. I think I had to go to like the blueprints or something like that, and it was in there. Sorry about that. I'm swigging on some water because I'm thirsty and chubby. In that.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Whoa. I didn't finish the move on somebody. What a family. Yay, killed 3 people. Hooray. Howdy.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, it is. Look at the chainsaw.
Playtime's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
Playtime's over. Yeah. Alright, so storage town, hospitals. I still need to find stadium, TV station, superstore, and the train. Wherever you want us to go, man.
Plunder. Secure cash by completing contracts, okay. Looting, or eliminating targets. All right, soldier. Mark a drop point for your team. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Are we going to the stadium first? Straight to TV. Okay. Straight to the TV station. Station rhymes with nation, like the Navajo Nation.
Received your mark.
Oh shit, yeah, there is. I'm gonna kind of veer off to the right a little bit, because there's cover over there. Ooh, that armor box. Sweet. I'll use mine right now. See you, man. I need to change my loadout so that I have a grenade. Because I don't have one. I'm over here trying to throw freaking knife at somebody. I mean, I'm usually pretty good with them, so. Alright. So, I guess let's try and... try and get this TV stage. I'm gonna try not to line up behind you, though. Oh man, somebody's already been in there. Yeah, they were.
Clear sights.
Somebody over here, bro. I'm downstairs. I think
extracts
they got out.
Standing by.
Oh, he's still there. Did you get you some more clear? Damn it. I'm trying to get armor plates. Trying to get armor plates. Man, where the hell did it put me? Yeah. Oh, we already got this one. Alright. I'm gonna try and make it there without dying. Ooh, oh man. I just dropped in. No, I dropped in a little bit, like, early. I was looking at my phone right now. So, like, down at my phone, and before I knew it, I was like... Shit. Still really far away from me.
overhead. Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
They're freaking me out.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Ooh, thank you, David.
Enemy attack chopper is in the AO. Bring it down and recover the cache.
Oh fuck, dude, you scared me. I didn't know you were going out the door.
One dead. Their sights.
Damn it, dude, I fucking missed with my throwing knife. That would have took his ass down quick. Shit. Fuck, dude, it dropped me down and there's a fucking attack helicopter up there. Yeah, I barely made it indoors. Hell yeah. Hearing one, I just don't know what it's at. Done. Oh, it was one of the ones that freaking scared me. Shit. Where was that from? Sure that wasn't from Anu? Like, somebody in the same building as this? Okay. There's stairs. I hear it. Oh, here it is. I found it. I know. It's like, come on, man. I think I heard one over there. Oh, I found it. Yes.
Secure all cash in the area. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
All right. Oh shit, oh that's really bad. Yeah, I was about to come right to you, I was like, wait, that's not what I need to do. Yeah. I'm here. Nope, I'm not saving. Damn it. Yeah, I saw this big ass building. I was like, huh, is this stadium right here? Nope. Who's AO though? Like mine or yours, you know? Yep, he sure did. It's nearby too. Okay. Dude, I'm so far away from you. Damn it, fucking. Dude, this fucking gun is, or this game is so slow on fucking weapon shot, man. Like, by default. Unless you have, like, was it sleight of hand? It's so slow. I was like, why are you. I was pushing, triangle, and I was like, why the fuck are you using a stim on yourself? Like, what? Like the worst fucking ugh. It was a piece of stinking awful. Let's just drop on the stadium. fix it. Wait, what happened? Right. No, I was saying, wait, what happened? Because I'm like, I'm in a one-man squad. It's like you're trying to bail out on me without telling me. Like, I don't know what happened, bro.
Completing contracts, looting, or eliminating targets. All right, soldier, mark a drop point for your team.
Yeah, number hoot mama. The way I'm feeling right now, dude, fuck them. I just want to start destroying these people's faces. All their heads, all their gear, fuck them. Little punk ass kids. You know that's who you are, little punk ass kids. I'm just kidding, you little punk ass kids. I love you guys. You guys are alright by me. Ask your mom and dad if you can have some money. So you can buy my t-shirt. It says, you little punk ass kids. Why can't it just be like, on the first damn one, you know? Yet. Oh, you didn't find one? Check you out. Fudge! That scared the shit out of me.
this one then.
Yeah, it is this one. Yeah. Woo-woo. Yeah.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Yeah, I got one. You want me to lay down?
Into the AO.
Fuck. Fuck. Somebody's coming down. Wait, why we gotta get out of here? Let's
hostile
fuck this guy up. Fuck
the
him.
Area. Watch the skies.
Go get him. You know he's gonna come after us.
Extraction is standing by. Mark an LZ for pickup.
He's like, dude, no, I'm not
enemy
okay.
UAV overhead.
Dude, there's so many people over here. Hey, I found another cash balloon up here. You need one.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the enemy UAV overhead.
All right. We're about to run into somebody. He's right directly to our left.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Come on, you can make it.
I'll let you finish that off. He's dead. Fuck, it's dark in here. What is? All right, I'm coming in with you. Hang on. Sorry, I stopped for a second. I don't hear any either. I'm not hearing any. But yeah, I don't see him either. That's the part that's really getting me. Like, I see loot and stuff all over the place, but I don't see, like, the crate.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Maybe.
Hostile attack chopper carrying cash. Shoot it down. Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, I finally found a crate, but it's empty. But I can actually see it. What's up? Is there somebody there with you, or you fell down, or what? What happened? Well, there's an attack helicopter out there. It's like, there's like three of them out there. Fuck you, bitch! God damn it.
Locked and loaded.
Need five more. Yeah. Really at military base, superstore. Military base, stadium, TV station, superstore, and the train. Down into the area.
Locate and secure cache.
Careful, there's right here. There's a whole bunch of dudes like fighting over there to the right. And I don't really know where to go. He's like, get you back, eh? Dude, watch him fucking turn around, come back over here, and he just like totally wastes it right now.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Get me recon.
UAV entering the AO.
Yeah. Let's put the UAV out. Boom, bam, bam. Mustard jelly.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Where the fuck is he going? Alright, coming. Damn it, why couldn't that be it? I keep up with you, but I look up at the map. What the fuck, dude? Are people like just sitting camping there or what? I know exactly where he's at, too. I just seen him. We're just gonna have, as I say, we're gonna have to stop in like at the beginning in the stadium. This chubby ass would find in this snack bar.
Thank you.
Keep getting that damn selfie award or name or whatever. You had no assist. I'm like, my dude didn't need to be get assisted, man. He's king of the world.
A proper warm up, we'll be deploying soon. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Oh, yeah, I got it. I think. He was like, oh, I got that bitch. You ain't get shit, motherfucker.
Enemy soldier incoming. Warm up's done. Time to kick this off.
Stadium right away, right?
You'll lead them in.
Seen anybody yet? You? Oh shit. Oh my goodness, these ones are scaring the shit out of me, dude. Oh, there it is. Yes. Yay. Armor box. Alright, coming to you. Let's get out of here, bro. Alright, I need TV station, superstore, and a train now. Oh, military base also. Karuta. Beep beep, homie. Beep beep, homie.
Or below us. Shit.
Somebody's above us, bro. Do you hear him?
Extraction is standing by. Mark an LZ for pickup.
What's that center beacon thing for? Oh yeah, I was like, I don't remember being in the TV station, and we went in there and got fucking smoked. Oh shit, from behind? There's a fucking sniper behind us. Damn it! I didn't have a fucking chance, man. There's a sniper behind us looking at the door.
Marte here. Ready for action.
I'm going back. I'm gonna go kick his ass. Oh shit. Good job.
Solid copy. Bird is inbound for cash collection. Bag is set. Bird is ready for deposit. UAV overhead. Helo is coming out with deposit on board. All cargo deposited. X-fillers RTB.
No, I'm still here. I'm just really quiet because I'm really paying attention. There's somebody above me, I think. No, I keep dying. There's nothing in there, man. Fucking bunch of dudes. If they keep fighting over the same shit, like, alright, cool, whatever, I guess. Dog owners do. I get up there. Oh, okay. Enemy soldier income. Like, dude, people just stay the fuck away, man. Damn. Dude. And again, it can never just be the first fucking
one. Fuel cache in the area.
Oh. Yep, there's all those ones, yeah, those two. No. That was UAV.
Friendly recon is up.
UAV entering the AO.
Mark him. I did.
Loader 2-0, good copy. Cluster strike away.
Ah! Get him, bro, get him! I went out there as bait, so you could get him. Retrieved our money back.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Alright, I'm coming back. What the fuck, dude? Really? That piece of shit, the guy that you fucking killed, he shot me out of the fucking sky. Yep. Oh, I'm just gonna get you again, asshole. Alright, fine then. I'm just gonna come back, fucker. alright. He's right outside. He's right outside from where you're at.
What the fuck?
No, I'm right here. He's looking. He's looking at. He's on the other side. There he is. He's up on the roof. He's looking for me in a different direction.
I need cover.
I can't, dude. There's two of them out there. Yeah. Oh my god, I need to change my loadout. This gun sucks. See how you have like no recoil on yours? That's how his gun is. So I need to give my old fucking gun back. Cause this shit is fucking... I'm not digging it. Like, yeah, sure, cool, fucking jigsaw, but... this gun's fucking... yeah, and there's so much recoil on it, dude. I know, I see that, I'm like, fuck. Ha! I didn't deploy my parachute, so I ended up fucking like smashing into the ground. So what? Let's see, which ones did we clear out? We cleared stadium and
get yourselves a proper warm-up. We'll be deploying soon.
I forgot which one I was using.
You're done warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Oh well.
Team, you'll lead them in.
I need TV station, superstore, military base, and the train. Military base, TV station, superstore, and train.
Standing by. Mark an LZ for pickup.
See. Somebody was just like here all idle. So I took him out real quick. Shit. Somebody's sniping, so be careful. You hear it? Yeah, that's all you're going up. Is that you firing at him, or? What's up? Oh, you did? Sweet.
Friendly recon is up.
UAV entering the AO.
Yeah, he's like deep in there too. Let me see if I can find it. That's a buy station. He's inside, I think, because I can hear doors opening and closing.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
I'm dead. There was a guy inside. It might have been the same dude.
ready.
I need cover. Barta, be strong.
He broke my armor. Yeah. Was that the same dude who killed me? Oh. The same dude who killed me, he's good, I guess. For whatever reason, I suck balls at this game for some. Like, I don't know why. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it looks like it. Shit, you scared me, bro. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. I followed him. Like, he went this way. He's over there somewhere. I don't think he left. Is he up top, or? I did not. Dude, what the fuck? Come on, stupid game. Fuck. Hmm. so quiet over here. That's what I was waiting on. I was like, yeah. Into the hangar. Oh shit! Oh, that scared the hell out of me. So I was going into the hangar because I heard one. I'm coming over there where you're at.
Hostile attack chopper carrying cash. Shoot it down.
Oh, I don't give a fuck as long as it ain't over here with me. Oh damn, dude, you're far. I'm actually on the military base. Are you? Quite a bit. For real. Nothing yet. Ooh, I found a balloon. Yeah. Well, it's only 150k. 200 or something like that to put in, so it's full. I still have like 100 and some odd K on me.
Secure all cash in the area. Copy. Helo is inbound for deposit.
Did you? No. Did you start it? Great. Let me know when it's there.
Bag is set. Bird is ready for deposit.
Fuck out the door, dude. The big one? Yeah.
Cargo's on board. Expo is leaving the AO. Cargo deposited and secure at base.
Now everybody's gonna be going. Coming over here. Hey, what? Who, somebody's over here, huh? Yep. And we don't have no cash on it. Well, I just picked up a little bit. Oh, there it is. I found it.
You're being tracked by an enemy team. Stay sharp.
Hey, come over here. Oh, shit. You're way far. Never mind. See, I just set up a balloon. I thought you were next to me still. I need a superstore, television station, and oh fuck, dude, they're here. I'm self-reviving. Help me, dude. Why? Why'd you leave me? I was over here, like, getting other shit, trying to get out of there. Oh. Yeah, you did. I took all my money. Which I'm not really worried about it that much.
Back into AO now.
So was TV station, like, that hard for you to get before or no? Whoa, we got... That's crazy, actually. Killed somebody? I remember doing that. Okay.
Turn to dust, soap novel.
So after I get all these little thingies, I'm just gonna walk around all douchey. It's like, what's up, guys? Like, did you guys, you know, complete all the Halloween event on Call of Duty? I did. Huh.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly.
Yeah.
coming.
Fucker couldn't aim, neither could I. And I ended up dying. I died. Me.
Warm-up's done. Time to kick this off.
This ain't even the fucking weapon I wanted. TV station?
The job's simple. Secure more cash for the enemy.
No, there it is.
Alright, soldier. Mark a drop point for your team.
Did you already jump?
Watch the skies.
Taking enemy fire.
Behind me, bro. Somebody's behind me. They're in that room right there. Where they were. Come on, let's go get these plates, man. Fuck all that shit. They're gonna get them before. Oh yeah, I do hear it somewhere.
Extraction is standing by. Mark an LZ for pickup.
It's right out here. Or is it up above us? Hurry up, you know that dude's gonna come back, he's pissed.
Enemy UAV overhead!
There it is. Nope. I wish. Oh yeah. Oh shit, there's one. Yeah, I hear it too. I just don't know what the fuck it's at. It's like right in this area. Oh, he's upstairs exactly where the fuck I'm trying to go. Yeah, I just heard him. I'm downstairs, I came down here with you. See him? It's across, it's over there somewhere, dude. Because every time I'm over there, that's where I hear it. Across away from us. Yeah, upstairs. Yeah, but I don't know how to get up there. I was thinking maybe like we went across all that shit or something. Or maybe we dropped down on it from like this. Okay, I don't know, dude. How'd you get there? Okay. I was gonna say all that. Nope. That's the last one. I think it's probably some cash. I thought that was a TV tower over there. Yeah. I don't think there was, man. Up on the roof. I think. Yeah, he was like, fuck this, and left. I'm hearing it, I just don't see it. Oh, bullshit. Yeah, I didn't have a fucking gun that I wanted. I chose the wrong loader. Fuck. Where?
The enemy attack chopper is in the AO. Bring it down and recover the cash.
That's it. I hope so. Doubt it though. He's probably just getting it for the money. He probably don't even fucking care. I chose the wrong fucking gun again, damn it. That's the one I want.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Incorrect loadout again. That's my fault. Come on, Wax. Fuck, you suck. He didn't open it when I was there, but it's probably fucking gone now. Keep putting me in fucking weird ass spots. Like every time I'm fucking disoriented.
Dropping into the AO. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
I did.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Where the fuck are the train tracks at? That's what I'm looking for. What's up? Hey, kill somebody. Say, well, I found an abandoned train. Yeah. I got three left, man. This shit sucks. And for whatever reason, my fucking brain, hands, whatever, are not, like, meshing with me right now. It sucks. Like, come on, man. We can do this. Nope. No, you can't. Damn it. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What was the other one, Russ?
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly. Into Warm-up's done. Time to kick this off. By completing contracts, looting, or eliminating targets. All right, soldier, mark a drop point for your team.
Okay. Fucked. There's already a fucking dude over here. Yep. He's right.
Friendly recon, he's up.
UAV entering the AO.
Got him. Dude, you almost killed him, dude. Like, for real, you were really close to killing his ass.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Found it. It was in one of the outer buildings. Yeah, all I need is superstore and train tracks. Or train or whatever.
Primary LZs are marked. Extract is standing by.
Yeah, I'm fucking running. I don't know how or why this motherfucker is coming after me, but alright. Hey, I say if I meet up with you, just know that like somebody's chasing me, for real. No way I fucking caught up to you. Yeah, I see him. But as I said, there's somebody chasing me, so we'll use it for mine.
Shit. Enemy soldier incoming!
You'll be okay!
Fucking bitch! There'd only be a team in the squad, right? Shit. Dude, they put me way the fuck away from where we were trying to go, man. Fuck you, Call of Duty. I was new here, little bitch. I didn't even see it. I never saw it. Hey, I don't know if you knew this, but on your watch, it actually tells the correct time. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And you actually found it, like, on the train? If we're not careful, we can get run over by it.
Hostile attack chopper carrying cash. Shoot it down.
So I hope we're going in the right direction of it. Like that it's coming at us, you know. Okay, I see it.
course.
Oh yeah, it does kind of cut like right next to Superstar, doesn't it? We got one of them already on there. Mission complete. We got wood. What the fuck does that mean?
Grab some target practice while you can. We're deploying soon.
Oh, sorry. Were you talking to me at all?
Enemy soldier incoming.
Alright, just like, I had to go tinkle. I knew that was gonna happen.
Playtime's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
That was bullshit. Like, I spawned in on somebody, all of a sudden he backtracked. He can't see me, I can't see him. But somehow we missed each other and we're like point blank range.
Secure cash by completing contracts, looting, or eliminating targets.
We're going to Superstore, right?
Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in.
Yeah, it looks like there's a lot of people going to come this way. Watch. Yep. One, two, three, four. Five. Shit, six.
Enemy soldier incoming. Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, you fucking scared me, dude. Yeah, I know, I hear it, I just didn't see it. Please be it. Fuck you, Call of Duty, you piece of shit.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Well, here's...
Enemy UAV overhead.
Here's the actual store. Around the corner from us. No mark, why?
Enemy dropping into the AO.
I'm dead.
You what? What?
Gotta find medical. RPG.
What? Fucking sweet, bro.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Go ahead.
Hey, better now.
Come on, Superstore. Fuck no.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy soldier incoming.
Alright, I'm coming to you. What's up?
Enemy UAV overhead.
Down you go.
I don't get it, dude. Why the fuck is my gun, like, shooting blanks, it seems like?
Ready to operate.
Primary LZ's are marked. What the fuck? Extract is standing by.
Yeah. The same guy who killed you killed me because I was like gonna go over there and revive you. I landed on the roof.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy soldier incoming.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying, man. It's like, I'm shooting blanks, like, I might as well be shooting,
Watch the skies.
What do you call it? Like, Nerf bullet, what do you call them? Darts. Sweet.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Is he on the roof?
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Nice. Damn it, I was just going for you. This motherfucker that got me wasn't even the guy I was like aiming at. Why the fuck are there so many damn people on here like right now? Like, earlier when we were playing there was nobody. We should have went to Superstore first. And then now all of a sudden fucking everybody's on. I remember where the hell the damn train's at. I'm so pissed off right now, dude. I can't even see straight. I know. You're being followed.
Hostile attack chopper carrying cash. Shoot it down. Enemy UAV overhead.
You came up fucking quick, bro.
Taking a seat.
I was like, where the fuck is this dude? I was like, I'm about to come up on him somewhere. I just see you fucking boom. It's fucking cruising. I was hearing that like they nerfed the M4. I think that's what I'm using. I had another one all decked out, but I don't remember which one it was now. Oh man, Yep. Damn, dude, you're shooting at us hard. Should we just wait for him right here? Alright, well, once you find him, I'm gonna stand right here and wait for his ass. Hopefully he'll come in. Right here.
Enemy soldier incoming!
I'm not hearing any crates. Yeah.
Enemy dropping into the AO. Secure all cash you find.
Oh well, while we're here, it sucks. Well, that
hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
That's how it was with the one at TV station. I didn't even find it in the TV station. Up on the roof right there, see? Careful, dude, if, at the front, there's like five dudes over there. I'm dead. I was running around the outside of the store, and I got fucking smoked. So it's like, I ran into a team of four people. I don't know if we're doing doubles or what, but they're not playing like that. finding boxes, but I didn't find the boxes. Yeah, I'm coming.
Enemy soldier incoming!
Supply box.
Fixed objective located. Enemy soldier incoming.
Damn it. I'm getting so upset, I'm about to start punching myself in the face.
Thanks for tuning in to the Sizzle Chest Inn. If you enjoyed our content, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Come hang out with us every Saturday on Twitch for the Casual Saturdays. And due to scheduling restraints, we will do a random stream during the week. So hit that follow button and get notified when we go live. Have an awesome week. See you next time.